Hello guys and welcome to a new video on my channel. So today I will teach you guys how to do the correct overhead footwork. And without further ado, let's just get into the video. So the correct overhead footwork looks like this. Now let's break it down for you guys to make it easier to understand. You start off the movement with the left step. Your right foot is in the air. Then you take a correcting step, a little jump basically, with your left leg, your right foot is still in the air. Now you take a step with your right leg, put it on the ground, and your left foot goes slightly into the air. Then you do a jump, moving your right foot in front and your left foot into the back. Your right foot is still in the air until the left foot touches the ground, and afterwards the right foot touches the ground as well, a second later. If you want to make it very simple, you can just basically break down the movement calling it left left, right left right, because that's how you take the steps. You first off start the movement by taking a step with your left leg. Then you take a correcting step with your left leg, basically a skip, a little jump. Then you take a step with your right leg to the back, and then you jump, doing a left step behind, switching positions with your left and right foot, and at last you do a right step. After, with your left step, your left foot landed on the ground, you take a step forward with the right leg. So basically, left, left, right, left, right. Well, that's it for today's video. I tried my best to explain you guys how to do the correct overhead footwork, but if you have still any open questions left regarding the correct overhead footwork, then comment down below and I will do my best to answer your open questions. And with that being said, see you guys in the next video.